How old are you?
71.
How does it feel to be 71?
It feels really comfortable to be full of the wisdom that you have at this age, but it's not comfortable because your body is deteriorating. And also, it's not very pleasant to look in the mirror anymore and remember what you used to look like, particularly in a culture that values physical beauty so intensely. I mean, you just have to get into radical acceptance and but I don't look in the mirror anymore because it's too depressing.